first of all, I was proud of our candidates for standing up to a pretty hostile environment. I was very disappointed in the moderators. I'm disappointed in CNBC. You know, I thought maybe they would bring forward a pretty fair forum here tonight, but I think it was one gotcha question, one personal low blow after the other. It's almost like they tried to design a Rubik's Cube for every question to take the worst element, I think, of what moderators and what the media should bring to the table. And all I can tell you is that while I'm proud of our candidates for pretty much sticking together, I'm very disappointed in the moderators, and I'm very disappointed with CNBC.